One of our goals at Circuit Board Medics is to simplify the removal process of the components we service. This video serves as a tutorial on how to remove the transmission control module for 2004 or later Mercedes Benz models using the 7G-Tronic transmission. A failed conductor plate can cause the vehicle to enter into limp mode and will cause the following error codes: 0717, turbine speed sensor is not available; 0718, turbine speed sensor is defective; 2766, excessive RPMs have occurred on the internal speed sensor; 2767, internal speed sensor is not available; 2768, internal speed sensor is defective. See our other tutorials on how to replace the transmission control module or change the transmission fluid. Keep watching to see the transmission control module removal. This video is for informational purposes only. Circuit Board Medics is not responsible for any damage incurred while removing or reinstalling these components. Tools needed include a filler adapter, 6mm hex socket, E10 Torx socket or 11/32 socket, 5/16 socket, T30 Torx bit, T40 Torx bit, and a 1/4 inch impact drill extension. Using a 5/16 socket, remove the 6 bolts holding the plastic splash guard in place. Remove the splash guard. Locate, loosen, and remove the oil drain plug at the bottom of the pan. A catch basin should be placed underneath the vehicle to catch the fluid. Insert a drift pin for the standoff pipe to disengage the plastic plug inside of the pan. This will allow more of the transmission fluid to drain from the pan. Next, using an 11/32 socket, remove the 4 corner bolts holding the transmission fluid pan in place. The heat shield is held by one of these bolts and will be removed as well. While supporting the pan, remove the last 2 bolts located in the center of the pan. The pan must be removed at an angle to allow controlled flow of the remaining transmission fluid. Once the pan is removed, the transmission oil filter will be exposed. The filter is not attached by any bolts and can be removed by pulling it down from the valve body. Start by disconnecting the wiring plug from the conductor plate. Next, remove 8 of the 10 total T30 bolts holding the valve body in place, leaving 1 T30 bolt on each side of the valve body. Alternate removing the last 2 bolts to allow for any excess transmission fluid to drain out. After removing the 2 remaining bolts, gently work the valve body back and forth while applying downward pressure to release it. This motion will help remove the manual valve from the transmission. Please note, the manual valve can be easily damaged during the removal and installation process. Here's an example of a manual valve that is broken at its weakest point. Using a T40 Torx bit, remove the 4 bolts holding the shift solenoids in place. Remove the solenoids, but be sure to take note of where each solenoid is located. We recommend labeling each solenoid upon removal. Using a T30 bit, remove the 7 bolts and 7 washers that fasten the valve body to the control module. Remove the control module. You are now ready to send your conductor plate in for repair. Visit circuitboardmedics.com to place your order or call 800-547-2049 with any questions. See our other tutorials on how to replace the transmission control module or change the transmission fluid.